buddy.
Hey, get this. It looks like these imposter spider bots are getting pinged by some third party.
Like...
someone else is tracking them?
Exactly. I just need to figure out who. Collect any others you can find. I need all the data I can get.
Nice one, Genki. Got us one step closer to solving this thing. Making me uncomfortable.
I'd love to see you all at the fair next week. Hey, you pay for that photo, Spider-Man? I'm just kidding. You're cool.
This guy dips his hot dog buns in tomato juice before eating them. Now, I get that it makes it easy for them to go down, but tomato juice? Brother, that ain't right.
And Parker does it all with the home run bunt. Never in all my years have I seen one man accomplish so much by doing so little. What a season. What a season. Like they're hunting for something. Better put a stop to it. Hunter tech. I think I can put this to better use than them.
I see you, fighter.
Head enforcement here. You're in violation of several ordinances. Wasn't too rough. Coming with me.
Funny there. If there's a good time to be had, they'll find it.
Hey, Robbie, you got the photo? I think it's a good one to close my submissions with.
Yeah, it's fantastic. But I'm a bit surprised you're stopping now since you left out two of the biggest parts of New York. The Spider-Man.
I mean, I don't know if they're that big. And they are kind of controversial.
Everything I see in these photos. All the stories and history and life. None of it would still be here if it wasn't for the Spider-Man. I hope they know that.
I bet they have some idea.
Well, thanks for the photos, Peter. You've always been better at this than you give yourself credit for.
I don't think that... Thanks, Robbie. lucky I can't write speeding tickets. Hunters would be broke. You guys need help with that?
You shouldn't have shown yourself.
Here we go! It's all clear now.
They say their boss is coming soon, and that he wants to meet me. I'm not waiting around. Sorry to break our promise, Kimmy, but I'll tear this city apart to find you.
The hunters were after him. Marco was worried Kraven's people hurt his kid. That's why he blew up. Marco was taken to the raft before he could find her. I need to make sure she's safe. Maybe there's more crystals back by where it all started.
Thank you.
avoid that tail.